No! I'm not! Yeah!
And this is our bedroom. Quite cute. And local bathroom.
Will you sleep alright?
I hope so.
Do you fidget?
Yep. We'll be sharing this nice little bed tonight. Can I ask what you're doing now?
I'm getting a bubble bed.
She's literally been faffing around for an hour since we got here. It's very annoying. Oh look, it's there. Oh, it's peeking over the buildings. Right, I think we're just gonna have to wing it, come on. Yeah. Ow, you're pulling my hair. Right. We can get some nice pictures here. Can't we?
Yeah.
We're getting. I can't see. There it is. Football down there, look.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that's amazing, look at it. Can you see anything? No way.
Yeah, you can. Come and have a look.
Let me have a look. Just that building across there. Can you see them?
Oh my god.
Look, put it down to them people that are playing football. You can watch them playing football. Let me have a look. Let me see. Hold that.
It's the instrument on the side.
Can you see that?
It's moving. I don't know where I am now. Oh yeah. Oh.
Yeah, I can see them all playing.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's finished.
Oh.
The Arc de Triomphe.
That was quite good actually.
how do you say
it? Arc de Triomphe.
Arc de Triomphe. The Arc de Triomphe. How do we get to the Arc de Triomphe? I think there's like a little passageway somewhere, but I'm not really sure. There's so many people getting the good Insta shot. We'll keep looking. We'll keep looking with me, won't we, for the... So we're in the queue for the Arc de Triomphe. And a woman came, and it was actually quite a scary one, wasn't it? We thought that we were getting told off.
I thought she thought I had a bombing stick.
And then they took us out of the queue and took us to the front of the queue. We bypassed the whole queue. And then when we got to the front of the queue, they said, "Do you want to use the lift?" And we said, "Yeah." So now we're at the top of the Arc de Triomphe, and this is our view. Wow, look at that. And there's the Eiffel Tower. We're now walking along the river
Seine.
And Mummy is dying because I'm making a walk everywhere. And you're knackered, aren't you, love? Oh, look at that. Everyone's on boat, look. Could do a boat tour. Beautiful, beautiful day. Bridge, and that's the River Seine. I shouldn't like talking to the camera. I'll just film you then.
Posing like that all the time.
Mummy's little legs are struggling at the mummy.
A glass of wine helped.
A glass of wine helped. We've come to the Louvre and the Arc de Triomphe du Carousel. It's basically a mini Arc de Triomphe. So we're going to be going up to it very, very shortly.
I'm not going up it.
No, we're not going up it. I don't think you can. It's a mini version of the Arc de Triomphe. Mummy's just trying to say loads of jokes that aren't even funny. There we go. There it is. There it is, Mother. The Arc de Triomphe du Carousel. Love heart.
This is our Parisian makeshift din-dins, isn't it, Mama? Them cakes look really nice, though. And I have no idea what that is. We're at Disneyland!
Yeah. And Mummy's gonna be treated like a VIP.
It's fantastic, isn't it?
Are you ready? Come on! She's doing this on purpose. My eyes are watering. We're going in. Oh!
More roller coasters. Oh, beautiful.
Waiting to be awakened. We all have the magic to unlock this inner child. But sometimes that inner child needs an invitation to come out and play. This is your invitation to dream.
Little shadows. Well, our big shadows. Oh, you. Isn't it gorgeous around here? You see why it's so popular though, can't you? No.
Thank you.